See, let me set my hook pole here and I'll show you what one of these things look like.
These beauties.
Big old pompano. We ain't been getting them in years.
Man, those are nice pomponos.
We got a bucket full of them. I mean, we got a mess of them.
Man, that's going to be some good eating.
I must be about 10 of them now, I bet.
So, who has had us over here today? Mike Driver came and got all this started.
But it was Sherry's information that started the whole thing.
That's right.
Secret spy. Now we got them.
Oh, look like no bait over there. Dan got no bait.
Woo! Good job, Mike.
Loaded up on the pompano.
That makes number 10.
They look kind of like a dolphin's head.
Dolphin's more green in that.
Yeah.
And it's bigger this way.
Yeah, but they got a dolphin looking face.
Yeah.
That's a big old pompano there.
Yeah.
Man, oh man.
Yeah.
Mike, I have you know this
boy's
now 458 to 289. Dan and
I in the lead.
Yeah.
Well, man, I might have to come back out there and put y'all back in the submission.
Not
the
beast.
But I got up to the turn there and the sky grayed up. Got the fish.
Fogged up.
Woo, Andy, that's great.
Have you got it written down, baby?
Yeah, buddy. 15 inches minimum, 24 inches maximum. That's how I said, if anything, yeah. He's too big.
He may be.
Oh, I think.
Have to measure. Would you bring that rod for me?
Sure.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, here. No. Yeah, I can get that. Let me just see if I can get
that. They have a tagging program.
He's pretty, Andy.
And they live for a long time. They're pretty ancient. Like they can go without water.
Andy, hold him up real good. Oh, yeah.
You have to.
Good fish.